Jonathan Davis again. Thank you for clicking on this video and welcome back to my channel. So for our non-Melfest, non-Eurovision 2013 reaction for this weekend, we have a special video from EMA 2020. It was their interval act. And this is the host, Klemen Slakonja, recreating 25 years worth of Slovenia's entries at the Eurovision Song Contest. So I'm super excited to get into this. We all know how I feel about Slovenia at Eurovision and how I want to visit Slovenia one day, but super excited to watch him recreate this. I've watched EMA the past couple of years, not necessarily all the way through, but definitely pieces of it. And he is such a dynamic host. He cracks me up. So I bet this is going to be pretty funny. I wonder if he's gonna go in order. He's so cute. What's this one? I might have to check it out. Oh, she's pregnant. I just love like how willing he is to just go for it, you know. Oh. Not the face. If I should check out any of these real performances, let me know. Or if you know about any of them, any interesting information, let me know. Oh my god, that damn poet. I can't. Oh my god, not that they have two of them. Okay, I think we're getting into the ones that I know. You know I love this one though. Oh my god, I forgot. Look at that beard. Oh my god, look at his face. With the hand light. Oh my god, I love this so much. Oh my god, I forgot about this one. I don't like this song. I reacted to it or not. But if not, I have it from the album. I hate this song. I just cannot listen to this song. This is like the one I cannot listen to. This is it. Oh my gosh. Why is he hunched over like that? Don't do my girl like that. Why is he? This is a nice preview. Well, no, I will have done this already. Oh, Tinkara! Look, she said it. When you're down, down, down. Well, low-key, I really like this song. High-key, I really like this one too. It's good. This must have taken so long. Wow, he is adorable. I need to find me a nice Slovenian man like this. That is hilarious. It's the same outfit. Is he gonna do that? Everybody's. I'm still a little mad that Kyle didn't win, but this has grown on me since 2019. Look at his face. He always needed that face. Is he really singing that? Did he sing all the songs? Oh my God, y'all, that was a hoot and a half. I swear to God, if you have any other like national selection performances or like stuff like this, interval acts for national selections, let me know, because this was a hoot and a half to watch. I'm like, can he do this for every country? Like, I don't know, he has something special, this special spark as a host that's really just like so engaging to watch. And he's willing to just 100% go for it in every year, in every context. So I really loved this. It was fun seeing all of the, seeing the history of Slovenian performances from a different perspective, from like a comedic perspective, especially once we started getting into the ones that I knew a bit more. So anyway, let me know what you think about this. If you have any other recommendations like this, please let me know. I would love to watch them. But anyway, thank you for clicking on this video. If you like this video, please like it. Please consider subscribing if you haven't. But thank you for clicking on this video. Thank you for watching this video. And as always, I'll see you next time.